Now we will see exercise 1.7, 8th question. If cubic root of 19,06,624 into square root of x equal to 3,100, find x value. One expression is given. We are going to find the value of x, right? Here, first we can find the cubic root of 19,06,624. Okay, so cubic root of 9,06,624 value is equal to 2 into 2 into 31. Okay, so this equation transforms to 2 into 2 into 31 into root x equal to 3,100, which implies root x equal to 3,100 divided by 2 into 2 into 31. We are simplifying, we get root x values equal to 25. Now we are squaring on both sides, we get x value. So x is equal to 25 square, which implies x is equal to 25 into 25, that is 625. Therefore, x value is equal to 625. Thank you.